Diagnostic medical sonography is really just fancy for ultrasound. Sonographers use an ultrasound probe to see inside the human body, and we use sound waves that just bounce off internal organs and vessels so that you can actually see with sound. It's really cool. It's kind of like playing a video game, especially on the vascular side. So we are very important in the role of diagnosing patients. We don't make the diagnosis, but the images that sonographers take are absolutely the information that the physicians need to make the proper diagnosis. And so we actually cover all the modalities in our one associate degree program here. So our students learn abdomen, OBGYN, and vascular. We are actually accredited in general, which covers the abdomen and OB, and vascular with KHEP. So our students are eligible to sit for their abdomen, OB, or vascular registries upon completion of the program. This is an excellent career that can really be beneficial. You're able to participate in the medical field and with patient care without having to necessarily be totally in control of the patient's care. You have your patient for about 30 minutes at a time, and then you're able to send them back to either, if they're outpatient, send them back to their doctor's office, or if they're inpatient, you know, allow their nurse to continue their care throughout the day. Also, the income is excellent. Our average student makes $25 to $30 an hour straight out of school. So we have clinical partners or clinical affiliates actually all over. Your clinical sites can be up to 200 miles away, and so we have clinical sites here local in Gadsden and Anniston, all the local hospitals like Gadsden Regional, RMC, and Boaz, Fort Payne, but then we also have the big hospitals in the Birmingham area like UAB and Baptist Health System, Brookwood. All of those hospitals are part of our clinical affiliates. So we are a competitive program, and so if you're interested in becoming a sonographer, you want to make sure that you start off in your prerequisite classes like your English and your math making really good grades. We usually get about 100 applicants each year, and we only take 20 students. So scoring really high on your ACT is important, as well as making as good grades as possible in those early prerequisite courses.